Indian American Parag Agrawal has been appointed as the new CEO of Twitter after Jack Dorsey stepped down. Since Agrawal's appointment, Twitter users have been digging out his old tweets. But among these are also certain fake tweets that have been attributed to Agrawal. Two such tweets went really viral on social media. They showed Agrawal using crass and offensive language. This is the first tweet, and we discovered it is fake as we found the account that had actually posted the tweet. The account was Sandeep_BAH, which now remains suspended. His tweet was morphed with the username and verified handle of Parag Agrawal. It must also be noticed that the man in the image is not Agrawal. The second tweet could not be found. However, this is also evidently fake since Agrawal is not in the picture. There is only one copy of the tweet, and if the tweet was genuine, more people would have taken screenshots or shared its link. The viral screenshot has also cropped out the date stamp. These are some of the clues that social media users can themselves apply to find out the authenticity of tweets. Thank you.